The first horror movie I saw was Night of the Living Dead, and it freaked me out.
It was child's play. I decided to peek around the corner and watch. I was traumatized.
The little doll with the knife. I haven't seen it since because it really freaked me out.
There was this movie that I accidentally saw called Revenge of Pinocchio. I hate Pinocchio.
When a stranger calls, me up.
The scariest thing I've ever seen is Hereditary.
Maybe Insidious.
Evil Dead 1 and 2.
Maybe original Halloween.
The Shining.
Or Prom Night. I could go on and on.
Michael Myers.
Hannibal Lecter.
I'm gonna say Pearl.